talk about maybe something that has surprised you from this past term, and maybe something you would either do differently or change if you could. Something that surprised and something you would do differently.
You know, what initially surprised me was the difficulty of the budget situation initially, because we'd had no CAPERS reform. We were doing some of our most expensive Medicaid on fee for services, and we weren't getting any growth in the state. We weren't having any growth, so that it surprised me somewhat. Just the difficulty, the long term difficulty of the world situation. I think I probably would have chosen words better at different times, because you just go through a campaign where you got to eat the words that you inartfully said.
Like they're the adrenaline line.
Yeah, so I look at that and I go, I just should have picked my words better. Yeah. The objective was the same. It was to get growth happening where we hadn't had growth in 35 years as a state, and where we'd gone from 6 congressional districts down to 4, headed to 3 if we don't change these trajectories. So, that's probably what I'd try to be more careful.
Sure.
On wording. The objective's the same, but careful on how you say it.